One of the speakers talked about Common Core, and I think she's given us too much credit. We're just not that smart. What we want for Common Core, and I got a kid graduating this year, I just want to be able to go off to college, be able to, what she learned in this school, at North Bedford High School, which was a great school, it's a great school, that she can actually apply what she learned in a calculus class at Oregon State, or Cal Poly, or UCLA, or Arizona State. That's what proficiency means to this board. It means, can we make sure that every student that graduates understand the content they were taught so they can be successful, so we can stop getting our teeth kicked in by every other country and in the world because our students show up to college and they have to take Math 70 because they didn't learn the content, or 60 or 22, whatever it is. But so I appreciate the speaker giving us that much credit. I don't even think, we're just not that smart. We just want our kids to move on and be able to compete at the next level. So I think that's what proficiency and mastery means to us. So that's all I'll say, and I apologize to the board for making comments.